Hey guys, and welcome to another quick help video. So today we're looking at Hikvision Intercom, and we've done a little setup with just a simple screen and a door station, and now we're going to add a second screen as an extension. Okay, but let me quickly show you our setup. So we have our PoE switch here. First cable is connected to our door station. Second cable is connected to our main screen. And the third cable we've just plugged in is connected to our extension. And we have an uplink connected to our router. Okay, so that's our setup. Let's go ahead and set up our extension screen. So we need to enter the password. Advise guys, use one password for everything. Okay, and you should have no problems. Okay, so we don't need the email address, click on OK. So device activated, then we go next. Now we need to enable DHCP, okay? So our local IP is that one, we need to change it. Okay, boom, it changed straight away, perfect. So we just go next. Okay, now the device type is not an indoor station. We will need to change that. We need to make it an extension, okay? So now it's an extension. This is extension number one, perfect. We're gonna have it in room one, and we're gonna change, we need to enable the registration password. So we put in here, CCTV, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, that looks good, we'll go next. Okay, now this is our door station, okay? So we need to just click on it, and now it's been ticked. Now that should be fine, and we just click on finish. Okay, as you see here, it says extension number one. That's exactly what you want to see. Now we're going to zoom out, and hopefully when we ring the bell, both screens should ring at the same time. There we go. So that's how you set up an extension, guys, using the GUI on the Hikvision internal monitor. So thanks for watching. We've got a whole little mini-series on the setup, so hopefully stay tuned and watch some more videos, and hopefully catch you on another one. Cheers. Bye-bye.